time for a technical update on the equity markets. The Nifty or the markets have witnessed an historic trading session today as it has crossed the previous swing high of 7563 on the upside and it also closed at an all-time high at the level of 7583 to be precise. Today's trading session we saw a gap up opening. Thereafter the Nifty consolidated in a sideways manner for nearly 3 hours, and after in the afternoon session the Nifty picked up and ended the day with a more than 100 point gain on the Nifty. Now we will have a look at the daily charts. To mention a few stocks, ONGC was one of the major movers in trade today. Reliance, most of the stocks gained in trade today, while TCS, Hindalco were some of the stocks which closed in the negative today, but marginally though. The advance decline ratio was also pretty positive with 1062 advances to 493 declines. Now we will have a look at the daily charts. On the daily charts we can observe that the Nifty opened with a gap up today and consolidated for first 3 hours. After that the Nifty caught up and the action picked up. It is trading near the upper Bollinger band and the daily upper Bollinger band, it is trading along that, and the Bollinger bands are expanding on the daily chart, which indicates that the rally in Nifty shall continue in the coming trading sessions. In the last update we pointed out that the momentum indicator had a negative crossover, but we indicated that it would come into a buy or give a positive crossover in the coming trading sessions. Today it has given a positive crossover, so now the momentum indicator also is in sync with the price action, and the momentum on the upside will now strengthen in the coming trading sessions. On the hourly charts you can observe that the Nifty is trading along the hourly upper Bollinger band, which are expanding, indicating that the momentum on the upside can continue and shall continue. The hourly momentum indicator has a positive crossover, so all things are looking positive at this point of time. Traders need to be on the long side of the trade. Crucial supports for Nifty are placed at 7532 and 7500 levels. Crucial resistance on the upside is placed at 7650 and 7700 on the upside. Overall friends, our view on the Nifty remains positive. We have trailed our stop loss to 7360, which is the swing low in the penalty that the Nifty touched in the penultimate trading session. Now moving on to the chart of Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty today caught up with the action that we saw in Nifty since past two trading sessions, and the Bank Nifty has also closed with gains today. We feel that the banking pack, the big PSU banks like State Bank of India, Punjab National Bank, Bank of Baroda have been lagging behind, and so the action now will shift to the banking stocks. The smaller PSU banks like Allahabad Bank, Union Bank, etc. have been moving, but the big or the major big heavyweights like State Bank of India, Bank of Baroda, Punjab National Bank have not moved up as compared to what the smaller PSU banks have moved. So we expect the momentum in the large PSU banks to now come up, and we expect Bank Nifty also to trade with a positive bias in the coming trading sessions. Crucial supports for Bank Nifty are placed at 15,420 and 15,152 odd levels. On the upsides, 15,742, which is the daily upper Bollinger band, and above that 16,000 could act as crucial resistance. So overall friends, our view on the Nifty remains positive with a target of 7700 on the upside, with a reversal placed at 7360. That's all for the day. Thank you.